Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy John. Welcome back to another video. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the stream. Oh, that's my stream on. Sorry for the backup. Anyways, yeah, what's good, everybody? It's been a minute, dude. It really has. But yeah, tell me if my volume is good. I think I actually put a sock over it, so yeah. I hope that helps with the way it sounds, cause yeah, I just want it to sound a little bit better. We got some G Fuel in here. Just kidding, it's Grapeolade. If anybody is like real OG, they'll know about that. So yeah. Let's load on to some zombies, dude. Okay. Everything's going good, man. My game audio is kind of loud. Let me change that real quick. Boom. Please say that did not mess with my game. Okay. I think we're chill. What should we warm up on? I don't really play Darius much. Go run some Darius, you know what I'm saying? Hey, what's up, Gus, dude? It's been a minute, man. Clone Trooper Gus, dad? I don't know, man. Wait a second. Got the water bottle big, chilling. Not even filled with water, but G Fuel. Make sure you use my insulin. Okay, let's not. Oh my gosh. Here, I have to do a few things. I have to change my DPI real fast. Mouse, hello? Okay. I accidentally shot.
Imagine that. We need to turn the power on.
Okay. Original. This cannot be the lowest it goes, dude. Oh wait, what is my keyboard on? Okay, now we're big chilling, dude. Yes. Gotta have some enjoyment for the stream, you know what I'm saying? Can't just be looking at a blank keyboard the whole time. Wow, that's a zombie right there. That's a live zombie, dude. You know what I'm saying? Don't want to show the emblem. I might get age restricted. Yeah. We're gonna have to kill him before you see that. Bro, it still looks like weird though, like this. Just playing like this. Obviously, your boy is making the progression on keyboard and mouse, so that's always great.
Need someone else, freak bag.
Okay, that's great. Yeah, but my pop filter, guys, is literally a sock. So, yeah. No! Okay, there we go. Eh.
Maggots in two! Not
Boy is still a little garbage on a PC, but it's okay. You guys can never see my mouse, dude. I don't know what's more interesting, to see my mouse or to see my keyboard, because I'm pretty sure it'd be my mouse, because I actually don't do much with my keyboard, to be quite honest. That could have been dangerous, buddy. Oh no, my brother. Okay, we're gonna hit him with that. This one looks like they.
I hope you choke, meat sack.
These wires are covering my escape key. Yeah, we don't. It lagged when I died. Yeah. So, if you guys are wondering why I died, that's the only reason I died, to be honest. No other reason. It's not like I just, like, missed a knife or anything. Huh? Wait, did I even die? Nobody saw that, right? Nobody knows how to clip anything on YouTube, so that's good. Still filled up with grape blade, you know what I'm saying? Wait, let me check something. I'm sorry. There is the mouse, obviously. The Logitech D502. Looking pretty great right there. Just checking this. Boom, dude. Okay. Well, that's good. Anyways. Yeah. We are...
First, I must find a power switch.
We're Takia? Do we want to be Takia? The Clone Trooper Guts, bro. Do you have any videos on that account still? And guys, I do have World of War. If I should start streaming World of War, I'm like... really high FOV, that would just be a funny video. Not much on that, but yeah. It's a thing, to be honest. I might, I don't know about building a whole new computer, but I think I will be like, definitely building a few new parts, or putting in a few more parts. Because I honestly think if I put in 8 gigabytes of RAM, which is a lot, my computer would be so fine, dude. But, like, I also need the new, either a Ryzen chip or an Intel chip. And I'm not sure if I should just get an i7 or just get, like, a i6 or whatever the Intel core is. Or the Ryzen. But yeah, let me know what I should do about that if you guys are know anything about computers. Yeah. And then obviously the graphics card will need an upgrade in probably a year. You see, when I get a little bit, if I ever get a little bit, you know, monies off of YouTube, if that's ever a thing that happens, dude, why is my ADS sense higher than my normal sense? Whatever, dude, I'll take it. Anyways. Yeah, it's funny because I think the one I have on my computer right now is a GTX NVIDIA 1050. So yeah. Oh, please. I missed. Ooh. Okay, you guys, we're chilling now. Thompson's 2 21. I cannot speak. It's not 2100. It's just not 1200. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, guys, I've seen some school stuff today, so that was crazy. Some teachers, man. So you know, don't know how much I'll be uploading. Also, I didn't upload for the past week, not because I'm lazy. is because I was on a vacation, which kind of makes me lazy. But like, oh my gosh, dude. Oh, let's go. Hello? What is it? Oh, okay. Anyways. Oh no. Are you kidding me right now, dude? How did that guy not kill me? Oh no. This could be dangerous.
Shall my enemies be
filled? This could be dangerous, boys. Or not. Jacob O'Neill says, yo. What's yo, dude? It's good, man. About to send another thing on my Insta, guys. Because, you know, we need the maximum viewer time we can have, dude. Why does it keep pausing? And then just not pausing. Anyways. You guys can't even see my water bottle. That's crazy. I've only seen it once. Yeah, it's pretty. Pretty pointless, dude. I don't know, guys. My school is like actually a little pet, dude. I don't know. They took us there. Okay, we went to our school, and basically, I didn't learn anything. Okay, they just did like some team building exercises to get to know everybody. You know, like most schools kind of do on the first day normally. But it was everybody that I've known for years. And so I just got there and I was like, yo, and they were like, okay, find somebody you don't know and ask them, what is your favorite movie? And I was just kind of asking everybody, I was like, what's your favorite movie? It's pretty boring, dude. I don't know where any of my classes are, so that'll be fun for the first day. I got a cramp. Oh no. I hear his little roar. Where is he at? Watch this right there here, predicting it. Boom, boom, boom. I predicted it, dude. Call me Mystic Mac. Okay, so first thing we're gonna have to do is hit the box. We just need 2100. Please. Let me just get the number, buddy. Okay, there we go. Now we can just yeet it.
Evil is stricken from this
dude,
land.
Yeah, that's really how it's gonna be, though. I don't know where, like, half the kids didn't learn anything, bro. I'm telling you. Half the kids didn't learn anything.
For the fresh.
Oh no. I'm scared. You didn't see me? Oh wow, I love this. Running low on ammo. How did I miss? One shot, boys. Oh no!
Not achieve victory.
Dude, I might die to those.
I need ammunition.
Oh my gosh. Well, this is fun. I can't do anything. I'm gonna try not to buy Thompson ammo. Get wrecked, kid! Yeah, if you're wondering how I don't have to click read a knife like I sometimes do, like that, it's because on my mouse button, right there, dude, right there, my scroll wheel is also. I have a lot more buttons than I actually need, so, yeah. My voice is low. Dude, I put a sock over my thing because I thought it was going to be a pop filter, to be honest. I think it kind of works. No cap, but I'm just gonna turn on my audio. So is this good? No, that's just like, that sounds good. Wait, that sounds good. Good, brother. Right there. That's it. Is that it? That's it, man. That is it. Tell me, is that it, Jacob? Is that it, Jacob? Or chat? Is that it? 17.8 dB. It was good. Then you, brother, what? Okay, guys, I'm getting. It was good. Then you messed it up. Is that good? Wait, did I? Oh, it's a minus. Okay, that makes sense. Is it good now? Hello? Hello? I think I'm gonna move her. Wait. You guys tell me, will this end my live stream if I do this? No way. Okay. We're moving the subscriber goal up there. Boom. Where was I? Okay, yeah, I was just on the audio. Like, pull your stream. Your voice is low. Do you want me to talk like that? I'm sorry. My voice is low. Is this good? Why is my subscriber goal not updating? Huh? That's my subscriber alert, by the way. Sorry about that. If that scared you. Boom, that has to be good right there, dude. Right there. That's it. Is that it? Or is that it? That's it, bro. Okay, that's it. Chat, tell me if that's it. Is that it? Is that it? Is that it, dude? This has to be it, right? Yeah, I think I like this. Yeah, okay. This is good now, I think. Back to this game. Dorizon Draco. Dude, I should just save my monies and bought BO2. That would have been a smarter investment. Or BO3 instead of World at War. Like, huh? I don't know, guys. What am I doing, game? It's time! Oh my gosh, dude. No, 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 no. Okay, if you guys are watching UFC 241 tomorrow, type it in the chat. Or if you guys care, type it in the chat. Because Diaz is facing Pettis, bro. How can you not be hyped for that? Diaz's his first fight since McGregor 2. I'm buying pay-per-view for that, dude. I still want to see the Mickey versus the other dude, Cormier. That'll be a good one. Anyways. Bro. I feel like a siren going off my house, bro. I'm getting swatted. Anyways. Bro, I'm trying to drink my drink, and this thing's really messing it up, dude. And I don't really got the ammo for this, bro. And it's not even letting me sprint all the time. You love to see it, you know what I'm saying? Link it to the mainframe, just like so. What if I made an actual tutorial how to pack punch on Reese? 6 years later, absolutely nothing has changed, and I'm like, yo. Obviously, with the new changes, you're gonna wanna. Mamma mia. Wait, what was... I never do voice impressions, dude. That was a weird one-time-only thing you'll get from me. Oh! I hate so many things. So many things is what I hate, dude. So many things. Okay, you know... Oh, I hate that noise. Let me, please. Okay, we're gonna go with zombie solo. Keynote or totem, like we always do on this channel. Do you guys want me to plug in my controller? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna plug in my controller. Go ahead and turn that on. Oh. Go ahead and stop that. Anyways. Go ahead and get this thing. Is it really called Black Ops 1? I thought I'd change the title. Dude, I definitely changed that title. Dude, I changed that to literally. chair stuck under my dad's feet. You'd love to see it, don't you? Oh no, brother. My knee's gonna shake. Watch it. Can't hit that dirt, bro. Oh my gosh. Well, that's a stream film. Oh my gosh. Anyways, what we were on to. That's my chair. Why does it look so dark off stream? Okay, we're big chilling, bro. That was a weird thing right there. Anyways. Okay, anyways. Yo, everybody, the stream is live, dude. Everybody go watch, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, shoot, brother. Okay, we're big chilling now. Dang, toxic, bro. Skid said, I'd go watch your stream if you didn't leave me on open. We're gonna wait till some more viewers join up to play some Keno. Just gonna be reading some stuff, you know what I'm saying? For a little. Just chill. Yeah, what's up, guys? Again, bro. How does it fall when it's literally in place up here? There's the chat, everybody. Don't mind the cable management. My gosh, it was never doing this. No, it just wants to be difficult. So we're just gonna be chilling until everybody's there. Bang. Everybody's trying to watch you up, say, ey, yo. Does anybody want to listen to some Jacob Sartorius? Oh, wait. So I did not say Jacob Sartorius. What? Just DMing everybody on Insta to come watch, you know what I'm saying? When they join, we will start. Yeah, I think my sub goal updated. That's pretty crazy, man. Never thought anything would work on my computer. Okay, chat. Oh my gosh, dude. What am I doing? I don't know what I actually just did. Here, I'm gonna actually change. My mic actually not lower. Those are doggos. They were screaming.
up for me, buddy? You gonna open up? And you click on it, and guess what? Nothing's happening. You're wondering, how the hell do I fix that? If this cord isn't working, this is the hot fix. This is the quick way to fix it. All right, there's something internally wrong with it. Probably something horrible. There's something uncontrollable. Probably some kind of disease. Your computer's going to die on you. It's fine. Just right-click the taskbar. Let's just open up Task Manager right here, and you'll notice, oh, Discord ain't here. What's wrong? How do I fix this? Well, you just want to click on More Details. You want to scroll through all of these fun things. Look at all this shit that I got going on here. It's fine. It's fine. So you just want to go down to Discord, and you're like, oh, what the hell's this? There's two of them. You just want to end these tasks. All right? Now watch this. Like magic. Look at that. It's going to load up Discord. It's going to be perfect. Here we are. It's booting up Discord. Leroy Jenkins! Look at it. Look at it boot that shit up. I put it on my second monitor, so I'll drag it down for you. Because I ain't bullshitting, man. This is how you fix this crap. If it still doesn't work, then you probably, your Discord's just broken. Look at all my fun friends. I have so many friends.
Boom, we're back, guys. What's up? Yeah, it's crazy. We're back. My thing's kind of messed up there for a little bit. Got everything ready to go. The G Fuel's still in there. Still great belay, just playing. OG subscribers? OG? Anybody else? Okay, nobody. Anyways, so somebody did subscribe, so I'll give him a test widget. See, bro, just hit the button, dude. That's for you. Okay, you're also a sponsor, dude. Your donation. Thank you so much for the $86. You're also, thank you for the super chat, bro. The $13. Great. Love it, man. If you guys do want to join my Discord server, it is linked into the description below, everybody. So make sure you go ahead and do that, you know what I'm saying? So you're gonna want to be able to talk, you know, get the latest notifications from when I'm about to stream and when I do stream. Just make sure to do that. We feed together, so just go ahead and do it, boys. Well worth it, man. No consequences. Now, Hold on. Hold on, we're not playing just yet. Somebody else commented in chat. I cannot see it. Okay. Yo, bro, join your Discord. What's up, man? What you doing? Dude, I'm not about to talk right now in a stream, dude. But yeah, I'll talk to you. My bad, dude. Yo, brother. Anyways, yeah. What's up, G? Nothing. I'm a horrible typer, it turns out. Unfortunate, dude. Unfortunate. I have none of the above. But, yeah, man. We can play. Yeah, Black Ops 4. BO4? Goes mark, mark. Huh? It's time! Direct messages. CSGO? I don't. Wait, hold on, let me find it. CSGO even free? Hold on. Let me check. Because I definitely do not have CSGO. Let me go to the store. Okay, it's free to play. Okay, I'll download it. I might download it after the stream, though, so the stream is smoother. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, okay. We're big chillin', dude. Yeah, I'll play CSGO after. Maybe tomorrow. Because, you know. It is I get bad. I'll see you in a little, dude. Soon. Yeah, man. Peace, brother. Anyways, we gotta get to playing some Black Ops, dude. We have done absolutely nothing, chat. Love to see it. Don't you just love to see it? Okay, we're back. Oh shoot, my DPI is still high. I just turned it higher. Okay. There we go, 400 is good. Still pretty high though. I literally can't even do anything about it. That's my mouse sense, bro. I'm playing on 400 DPI. With the heavy mouse, too. I forgot to list my webcam in that, setup surveil. I forgot to list my webcam. It's a C920. So yeah, it does like 1080, 30 FPS, and then 720. 60 FPS, which isn't the best, you know, but I'm not trying to spend, like, alone is, like, $70, you know? Your boy doesn't got that $1,000, you know, money to just blow on a little thing, you know what I'm saying? If I do ever get popping, you know, I'll definitely make sure to make my upgrades when necessary. Call me Richard Gum because I'm dumb rich and out. Here, I should probably pull up my stream, shouldn't I? Hold on, zombies, don't kill me. Zombies, don't kill me. Okay. Also, guys. Dude, I don't have an ad on my stuff. What? Anyways. Okay, we're chilling. We're big chilling. We're big chilling, dude. Oh! We're not big chillin'. Die, Satan's minions. I like it rough, but not that rough. If you guys do want to become a moderator of a stream, make sure to share it with your friends so you do get one. If I get one more subscriber, you know, in this stream, I'll realize that you shared it with your friend, and I'll make you a moderator of the stream. So, yeah, and I'll get you the shout out, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, make sure to hit that button. Be chillin'. Make sure to do that. And please share with your friends, everybody. So, yeah. And then I'll give you the shout out. And I'll give you mods. So, not a bad deal, you know what I'm saying? Type in chat, you know. Be like, tell me you will get one person to subscribe to this channel. And then if they subscribe, I will give you my ridge. Why am I so heavy now? And you might be able to. There was once. Oh my gosh. Anyways, yeah, and I'll probably give you like night mod over my Discord server. The first person to do that. Actually, to be a night mod over my Discord server, you're gonna have to do 2 subscribers. But yeah, just if you wanna be my YouTube moderator, just get 1 subscriber and then just I'll give you the shout out. And yeah, it's a pretty good deal, man. Imagine a 14-year-old not playing Fortnite Battle Royale. When he's in his prime, I just play him. Anyways, yeah, you guys gonna be trying to focus on school, but like, also you guys, I do enjoy YouTube, so we're gonna have to focus on a few things. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna have to pick and choose. You know what I'm saying? I will be focusing on school, but definitely I do want to be posting a lot more on my YouTube channel. I went a week without uploading, but that is definitely because I was on vacation, so yeah, I was kind of lazy that week. But you know, we're all good now, and your boy's back. And yeah, make sure to go follow the socials too. The stream has been so boring, but if you guys honestly do enjoy this one, like, if you guys enjoy the Black Ops streams, make sure to let me know. And also, I'll probably be ending the stream after this game, no matter when it ends, but I'm not totally sure about that, so don't be positive on that. Dang, my ADS sense is so high. Hit that little bell notification too while you're at it down there. Those of you that are going for that subscription button. And the person that has the name XX, you make sure to share with a friend so you get moderator, you know what I'm saying? And a shout out. And then 2 people is definitely a night mod on a Discord. Made that Discord server, by the way, everybody. And it's pretty bad, but you know, join up because more people are gonna be joining up pretty soon. You know what I'm saying? We got a few big names coming in. Allie's joining. Ninja's joining. Wait a second. Please, game. Anyways, I do kind of like tech videos. Let's just become a Marquise Brownlee. I don't know his name. How do you say it? But yeah, I think I should just become a tech channel. Start making computers, dude. Start building. See, I don't want to be like a computer nerd, but I don't want to be like not know anything about computers. You know what I'm saying? But I also like what I'm doing with vlogging or anything. I think I'll build a few computers in my lifetime. I'm not totally sure. It just depends on what happens, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, right now, my computer's chilling. But in a year, I'll probably have to update it. And I'll be uploading it, or updating it before a year, because I'm going to get some more RAM for it. Because it only has 8 gigabytes of RAM right now. But if I can, like, get 8 more gigabytes around it, it'll be powerful. And then I think I'll probably be updating my graphics card to it, either 1080 Ti or a 2080 Ti, one or the other. And then I kind of want a Ryzen i6 or a i7 Intel, and maybe the i9, but I'm not sure about that, because that's... pretty expensive. But my graphics, the graphics cards are really so expensive, dude. Try and find like a really nice 2080 for under $400. It's like literally impossible. I don't even think you can find one for under 1,000. Tell me if I'm wrong about that. Tell me if you guys find one for under 1,000. I'm not on eBay. I'm not trying to buy a used 2080. Yeah, that makes sense, dude. Ryzen's kind of the way to go, man. You know what I'm saying? Intel's getting annoying. I don't know, though. Yeah, 2020. I cannot speak. I'm sorry, I'm just going to say it. 2080. Those are getting very good ratings. Like, if you agree. Yeah, but that 2080 still pretty fire, dude. So, yeah. I also need like another motherboard, because to be honest, like the Omen motherboard that I have in mind is just like, I don't know about it, because if I want to put more DDR, mine's, because the RAM on mine's DDR4, and if I want to put like more RAM in that, I want it to be in the 1 and 3 slots, and my motherboard only has 2 slots, and I'd like it to be in the 1 and 3 so it's quicker, but quicker and just overall better, but yeah, I don't know. We don't even have Jug. What am I? Ooh! I'm gonna probably stream some PlayStation later on these upcoming days. Probably playing some Horizon Drag. Bringing it back to the old Black Ops 3 days for a little bit. With like better quality and everything, you know. Cause instead of using the PlayStation streamer, we'll probably be using the actual widgets and everything. Like the old days. Well, I do kind of like the old days, so I might do it like that, but I'm not totally sure. But yeah, I think we'll be big chilling tomorrow. I'll probably take a day off and then start. I'll probably be uploading. If I guess when I would upload next, it'd probably be Monday. Because I go back to school on Monday and. If I were to not stream tomorrow, which is Saturday, and then I'm probably not gonna stream tomorrow because it's UFC 241 with Pettis and Diaz, but if I go, like, I can't stream on Sunday because I gotta get ready for school in the morning, but yeah. Monday, I'll probably stream or either stream or upload a video, I'm not totally sure, but yeah. I'm starting making like old vlogs like I used to, like walking down my hallway being pointless, making milkshakes, because why not, you know what I'm saying? Conor McGregor punched that old dude in the face. I was like, dang, Conor. That's kind of... I don't really know what happened. So, I can't really say anything. But it just kind of looked messed up. But I can't say anything because I don't know what happened. But, yeah. I just saw him punch someone in the face. That's all I saw him. He's still the notorious one, though. He's definitely the most famous UFC fighter of all time. He might be the famous fighter of all time, dude. Mayweather acts like he is, but I don't know. I love the RPK, man. If it wasn't so slow.
Ow, my shins.
Hey, buddy.
Get off of me, swine.
Stop. Oh, shoot, there's more than one. That could have been bad. Guys, thank you very much for watching. That's gonna be the stream. We're gonna wrap it up with 8,000 DPI on my mouse. Oh gosh, this is hard. Oh, maybe I should start playing like this, bro. Pretty crack like this. Okay, we're big chillin'. Hopefully you guys did enjoy the stream, because I'm probably going to end it off. So I'm going to go end it, so I can film another video that'll be coming out soon. Stay tuned. Oh my gosh, dude. Yeah. The root beer shelf. Let me give you a quick 360. Anyways. That's gonna be it for the night, everybody. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it, you know. Hopefully it was not a too boring stream. Hopefully you guys have a great rest of your night, and peace out, and peace, love, and positivity, man. Yo, dude. Yo, later, guys. Peace out. It ain't my fault. What do you rate the stream? Boo? Yay? Wait, that's a nay. Wait. Yeah, peace out. We're just gonna end it.